keep asking me all the time, like with all the Albanians when we're together, why are they so loyal? When you come from a country that's struggled over the years through its history and suppressed, and they live a harder life, I think that you have a culture that thinks different. We are, you know, you're almost family oriented with your whole country.